Hey guys, what is going on, Tixlittle? And today I am back with yet another episode of OP Prison on MineCaveMC. Now, before we get started, I just quickly want to thank Dilster10. He's a second prestige as well as an emerald donator on this server. And I just want to thank him for giving me all these potions of strength, as well as an emerald kit sword, a lapis kit sword, and about 19 gapples, but I already put them in my ender chest. So thank you very much, Dilster, for all that stuff. Your generosity was actually greatly appreciated. Thank you so much for that. Anyways, so in today's episode, I'm sure you guys are wondering why I have all these diamond chest plates and stuff in my inventory. And what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going over to the enchantment area right now, and I'm just going to enchant all this stuff, and hopefully we'll see what we get. And I'm going to be just going over and then doing some PvPing with that armor, whatever I get. So I'm probably not going to last that long in the PvP arena, especially if I don't get it on breaking, but we'll see. Okay, that's not bad. I'm breaking 3 in projectile protection. That's not too bad, I guess. And what I'm going to be doing in today's episode, let me just quickly go through that. I'm going to show you guys, I'm going to start working on maybe my plot shop, my plot OP shop thingy, just building that. I'm also going to start working on my faction base, and holy crap, protection 3 on breaking 3. Wow, that's actually pretty good, I think. Like, I usually don't enchant stuff. Like, I don't even remember last time I've actually enchanted stuff, probably in, like, some survival series, but, thorns, that's pretty good, and fire protection, so that's not bad. And breaking's probably the thing I want the most, though, but anyway, I'm also gonna be doing some mob mining and finding a spot to build my faction base. Did I already say that? I don't even know. I'm not gonna show you guys me getting to the area, because one thing will probably be very boring, watching me run for 10 minutes straight, and it's just kind of a waste of time. And also, I don't want you guys seeing what I get at my, I don't want you guys knowing where my base is, because, you know, someone might come there and take that. What? I can't. Okay, there we go. I'm lagging a little bit there. All right, let's see what we get. Come on. This is like opening packs on FIFA, honestly. You don't know what you're going to get, and you usually get something really bad. So, oh yeah, I have to go buy some more stuff. Let's go. I guess I might as well just enchant here. Oh no, this won't get, there's no books here, so I won't get high levels. I'll go here, that way I don't have to keep running side to side. Okay, come on. Oh, I can get 30 levels from this one. Oh, I'm breaking 3, projectile protection. Alright, that's not bad, that's not bad. I'm breaking is what I want. So, just keep giving me I'm breaking and I'll be very happy. Come on. Come on. I'm breaking 3, perfect, there we go. This is good, all I'm breaking. That's all I want. And protection. I'm breaking and protection. There we go. Perfect, protection 4, unbreaking 3. Alright. Come on, this is like opening packs. Alright, let's see. Protection 4. Okay, that's good. That's really good. Protection 4. I didn't even know you could get protection 4. I thought it only went up to 3, but anyway. Or no, it goes up to 5 legitimately, I think. Alright, protection 3, that's good. Wait, it goes up to protection 5, I believe, legit. I don't even know. I don't play like legit anymore, so. I'm breaking 3. Alright, that's good, that's good. This is all pretty good stuff. This is like, alright, what do we get? I'm breaking 3 again, and protection 4. Alright, the helmets now. And that's good that I got all in breaking on the boots, because the boots is usually what ends up breaking first. Oh! Protection 3, and I'm breaking 3. Okay, someone has asked me to say yes. Okay, let's see what we get. Oh, that's Phantom, too. let's see. I'm breaking 3. Alright, that's good, that's good. Oh, okay. And oh, wow! I got a lot of stuff on this one. Fire protection 3, unbreaking 3, and aqua affinity. Alright, that's good. I'm not like gonna be doing much swimming, but anyway. See what I get from this one. Well, I feel like refreshing it. Okay. See, sometimes like when you're playing FIFA, you know, you back out and then you go back in, see if you get something better. Oh, that had a lot of words. Holy crap! There you go. That was like pulling a Messi right there. There we go. Unbreaking 3, blast protection 4, respiration 3, and aquafini. Actually, they're all pretty much crap, besides the unbreaking and the blast. Well, I don't even know what respiration does, to be honest. I thought aqua affinity and respiration are the same thing, isn't it? Doesn't aqua affinity allow you to breathe underwater, and then I don't know what respiration does. Maybe it gives me a respirator or something. Anyway, I'll just quickly TP back to spawn. If you guys are wondering why everybody has capes, it's because like Scrolls just came out officially, was released, which is the Mojang game, if you don't know. So they just gave everybody capes for the day. I'm gonna use an iron kit sword, and all right, I think I'm ready to go now. Let's go. What armor am I using? Cape. I'm breaking this one. I'm gonna have to use it anyway. Might as well use all the crappy armor first, and then get that out of the way. All right. Let's tell everybody to go. I want to get some people at War PvP because yesterday was kind of dead. So hopefully today, I'll mention that I'm recording so then maybe more people will show up this time. Oh, I need stakes as well. Don't want to forget those. Bring all those. Should I get a bear sword? No, because basically how this is going to end is I'm going to end up dying. So plus, you know, that's fine. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, everybody drop down. Come on, let's go. Crap, there's someone up there with a bow. He's probably going to snipe me. Who is that? Who's up there? There's no one even down here right now. Come on, people. Come down here, please. Someone come and PvP me. I'm going to PvP this guy. Let's get this guy right here. This guy's only A. Let's get him. Get him. Get him. Where is he? Oh, he's almost dead. He's going to die. Come on, get that kill. No. Oh, he just went. Okay, he's all the way at the back there. Should I bother? I'm not even going to bother eating a Gapple. He's almost dead. Yeah, that Supreme Rank's gonna kill him. Yeah. I don't want to fight him because he's probably gonna kick my butt. Oh, here's an E rank. Oh, it's Phantom. Yeah. Come here, Phantom. Come here, Phantom. This is intense fighting Phantom here. I can't even hurt him because he's an ally, so that's good. Oh, jeez, Phantom's got a whole bunch of Gapples on him probably too. My armor's not even damaged. This is okay. Hey, I'm feeling confident here. But I kind of wish it was just 1v1ing because the Supreme rank probably has all the Supreme armor on. So, anyway. Phantom, where is he? Oh, where'd he go? Oh. Just ate a Gapple. All right. I need a Gapple now, too. Let's eat one of those quickly. He probably has more Gapples than me if he has all his Gapples on him because I'm pretty sure starter gets like 10 Gapples, isn't it? I don't even know now. I don't remember. It's kind of hard with this other guy here because I keep getting the stupid note. You can't hurt allies. You can't hurt allies. Like, all right. Another thing someone mentioned the other day actually is the fact that if they want, like, told me to mute my chat. So if you like, I don't know, if you don't like comment if you don't mind having the chat because I want to know how many people don't mind having it because I had one person say they don't like seeing the chat and then so all right, I'm gonna eat a Gapple now quickly. I don't want to, like, yesterday I realized what my problem was, is that, I ran out of Gapples, so, and I noticed that, like, really, when you're PvPing and you have Gapples, I don't really see the point of having, like, really good armor, like, you could just have, like, a crap ton of kits of, like, diamond, just regular diamond armor, and just, or, like, a crap ton of pairs of diamond armor, and then just keep putting them back on. I mean, the Gapples just make everything so OP, like, your hearts don't go down or anything. He's only got one heart, or is that 10, I can't tell, 19, oh, okay, but he doesn't have any Gapples left, I don't think. I swear every combat logs. Oh, I need to have another Gapple now, too. Oh, he's dead. Alright, I'll take his stuff. Thank you. Alright, so that was fun. That was fun. My armor, my chest plate's almost done. Because it doesn't have unbreaking on it. And everything else is doing pretty good, actually. So, alright. Well. I'm going to go quickly back to my plot now. I think that's... I didn't really do as much PvPing as what I wanted to, but, yeah, I'm recording. I'm recording. Alright. Now, the layout of this shop. Let me quickly put all this stuff in a chest. Is this chest empty? Perfect. Okay, let me just put all this crap in this chest. And now, I'm going to begin the layout of the shop. I'll just keep all this armor on me that I enchanted in case I end up going back to PvPing a little bit more. Is that everything? Wait, one chest plate. I'm missing chest plates. Okay, there's another chest plate. And I guess I'll bring this chest plate too. And then leggings. I need helmets. I need 3 more helmets. Boom. Take that helmet and that helmet. And I need another pair of boots. I need one more pair of boots. There we go. Actually, I don't need this. All right. Okay, layout of the shop. So what I've been planning on doing, let me quickly get... Oh, wait, no. Did I... I forgot to do something already. All right, guys. I can actually rank up right now. Here we go. And boom. Third prestige. I'm going to quickly go to the warp prestige, too. I was going to do this at the beginning of the video, and I didn't even remember. All right, so let's go to the warp third prestige. So I just ranked up. There we go. Third prestige now. All right. Wow. Look at this mine. It's so much better than the second prestige mine. Let's quickly go to the second prestige mine. Actually, look at this build, actually. That's pretty cool. I like this mine. Let's go to Warp 2nd Prestige and compare them. The only thing that changes when you're in, like, these prestiges, I think, is the quantity of diamonds changed. Like, see, if you look at this mine, there's a little bit less diamonds than if I were to go, for example, to back to third prestige here. So yeah, now we go with third prestige mine. Yeah, there's, well, actually, it doesn't really look, it may be like 5% more diamonds. I don't know. All right. Okay, now let's go to warp free. And we will go now and build the faction base. I'm going to bring some pumpkin pie with me for this special occasion. And let's quickly go to warp free. Should I bring some gapples in case... Okay, actually, I should probably bring like a whole bunch of supplies with me. So I'll bring a starter axe and a pickaxe. I don't want to bring my good pickaxe. I don't even know. There's probably there's PvP at warp free. So I'm going to go to spawn as well and pick up some more gapples. I mean, might as well. Better safe than sorry. You know what they say, so... grab like just a couple more gavels. That should be enough. I doubt getting into like a heated attack on my ventures. So let's go to warp free and go to the free world. And it's nighttime, so that's good. Be a little bit more action packed now. not like these guys really threaten me, these mobs and whatnot. So which direction should I go off in? Well, I'm not gonna tell you guys because I don't want you guys coming here and taking my base. But like I said, if I do trust you, like, I will give... I'll let some people come to my base. Like, if you're playing with me a lot on the server and whatnot, I will let you come to my faction base. But if not, then no. Anyways, I will talk to you guys and whenever I get to my base. So, yep, I'm just going to pause my footage right now. So, yep. Alright, guys. So, I think I found my spot where I'm going to be building my base. As you can see, there's just this bridge here. I'm just outside the spawn limit, so there's a spawn, and I think I'm going to probably build my base, like, somewhere over here, because, I mean, this is behind the warp free, so I doubt anybody's going to come in this direction. I mean, there's those people up there, but they probably don't know I'm here, so, like, I think right here I can build. Alright, perfect, so I'm going to build the base right here, and I think this is probably the perfect distance away from the spawn, because, like, I could build the base, like, over here, and then it's kind of, it's sheltered by this hill, so nobody's going to see it, so... yeah, no, just kidding. I'm not gonna build the base this close. Anyway, I'll be back in, probably like 5 minutes. I'm gonna quickly find a spot, and at least you guys know what direction I'm going in now, but it doesn't really matter because I'm gonna probably head out in all sorts of different directions. So, yeah, I'll be back when I actually have a real spot of building the base. There's people who actually built here. Like, I don't understand. Like, they know this is a faction world, and yet they build this close to the spawn. Anyway, yeah, I'll be back. Well, on my travels, I have found this town that appears to be completely pillaged by bandits. And, holy crap, this town. Did someone place all this water here? Or is this town literally built on, like... Was it built on water? I don't understand. I think someone placed water here. And this town is just completely obliterated. And I thought I had gone pretty far, but apparently not, so I'm going to just keep going now. Anyways, just wanted to give you guys a quick little update. Alright, so I just came across this ocean, and I found some sugarcane here. I don't even know if this is rare or not. I'm not sure if you can buy this in the shop or not, but there you go. So I got some sugarcane. I should be, like, almost, probably close to, like, 2,000 blocks from the main spawn now. I'm not too sure. I was on that ocean for probably 6 or 7 minutes, and you go pretty fast when you're in a boat, so I'm not sure. I think I'm going to go a little bit further, though, and then hopefully... Oh, there's a creeper over here. Let's kill this guy. Oh, crap. There we go. Anyways, I'm going to go a little bit further, and then hopefully that should be far enough. I don't really know. I mean, you're never too far away because people always end up finding your base sooner or later, but anyways, I'm going to go a little bit further, so I'll get back to you guys. Alright, so I literally just stopped recording like 2-3 minutes ago, and I just came across this walkway that I don't have no idea where it goes, if it was built by an admin or something, and there's like, clearly someone has been on this island before because they built up a little walkway to get there, so I'm just going to quickly add on to this, because I want to see where this goes as well. I mean, I don't know how long it is, I didn't really notice it until now, and it seems to go really, really far, so I'll get back to you guys again. I don't want you guys just watching me run along this bridge, so I'll be back. I'm approaching where this thing seems to have ended right now. I've been following it for like a long time now, so holy crap, there's a lot of stuff here. This is probably like, let me see if I obviously can't build here because I'm sure people have come here before. Oh no, I can. K Okay, I don't know what the heck this is. But it's completely destroyed, pretty much, actually. All this stuff's all smashed up here. This obviously was built by admins, or, like, I know the only, like, filter is someone who built this, thing, because it literally goes on forever. Unless someone actually spent the time to build that, which I doubt anybody would, because why would you want to have a bridge, or, like, a massive bridge that just ends up leading to your base. So, this place is completely destroyed. I don't know, like, let's go up here and see what this is. What's over here? What does this say? Casa de Smringas? I don't know how to say S-R-M. Like, how do you say pronounce that? Anyway, okay, yeah, this is all blown up. Like, I even have permission to build here, so whoever even had this place obviously doesn't want it anymore. Oops. I want to go up here and see what this big building is over here. What is this? What is this place? What the heck? This is like a maze. looks like a jail, kind of, actually. But they're like jail cells, but they just lead out to an opposite side. I don't know. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Anyway. I have no idea what this place is, but I'm gonna keep going now, on my adventure. On my quest to find a good location. I've been going for so long now, but... jeez, I'm gonna have to go a lot longer because obviously people have come this far. And as I was walking along that bridge, I noticed just a bunch of, like, cobblestone, towers of people trying to get onto the bridge. So, I'm gonna continue. Anyways, I just want to let you guys know what was at the end of that bridge. It was kind of weird. Anyway, I'll continue my quest now to find this, location for this base. I'll be back. I've been running for a long time now. I don't even know how long, probably like another 50 minutes. I just came across this area. I just did /F map and there's no factions here. I don't know. Some guy just probably placed a crap ton of diamond and emerald blocks. Like, let me just see again. F map. Nothing. So I don't even know what this is supposed to be. Someone just went crazy, I guess, and placed a whole bunch of this stuff. Anyways, I just realized I've been recording for like 16, 17 minutes already. So I'm going to wrap this up. I'm going to quickly Dell home and then... Oh, crap. How do you delete a home? Isn't it just Dell home? Set home. Do I not have a home then? Alright, there we go. Alright. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and all that great stuff. And I will continue this next episode, my quest to find a good location. And I'll be traversing this ocean that is behind me right now. So, if you did enjoy, please leave a like and all that great stuff. And leave a comment and, yeah. Have a splendid day and happy holidays and yeah, see you guys later.